You know what else you shouldn't do when there's a masked killer around?
What?
Follow someone into a dark, creepy basement alone.
Usually when people ask how I'm doing, the real answer is I'm doing shitty. But I can't say I'm doing shitty because I don't even have a good reason to be doing shitty. So if I say I'm doing shitty, then they say, why? What's wrong? And I have to be like, I don't know, all of it.
Beware, beware, be skeptical. The smiles are plated gold. Deceit so natural. But a wolf in sheep's clothing is more than a warning. Problem.